Open up Adobe Illustrator. First, create a text layer. Right-click on the text and select Create Outline. Go to the Object menu, click on Path, then select Offset Path. Create a 7-pixel offset path. Go to Pathfinder and unite the path. Ungroup and select only the outer stroke. Convert the filter stroke. Click on Stroke and select the dashed line. Drip it with some color. Now that's looking like a superstar.